I think it's learn physics, speak engineering.
My name is Sophia Arnold. I'm a junior in engineering physics. I chose to major in applied and engineering physics because I loved physics, but I really wanted to have that engineering background, that engineering expertise.
My name's Malini. I'm a senior in engineering physics. I chose AEP just because I really love to learn how the world works, and it's very involved with like nanoscale and quantum and all these new types of areas, which is really exciting. Right now we're at the AEP Student Showcase. It's a chance for students in the major to show what they've been doing and for people to interact, and it's just a nice community event.
And the idea is that our department is so interdisciplinary, so enmeshed across campus, that we don't always get to hear what each other are doing. So, hi, I'm Jack Crowley. I'm a PhD student in applied physics, but my work is heavily integrated in the biomedical engineering department as well.
Just because of the flexibility that you're able to have within an engineering major. Like, I get to take all sorts of electrical engineering classes, mechanical engineering classes, it's really whatever I want to take. And that really drew me to this major. I would describe applied and engineering physics as the culmination of every experiment an applied physicist wants to do while learning about the techniques for us to actually be able to do it. And being able to be in a lab actively using the equipment that we're studying in class.
A lot of people think that engineering physics is hard because it has physics and engineering and has a lot of hard math, but doesn't make you feel like, oh, I can't understand this. It uses your own intuition that you already have to let you understand a new field, and that's really exciting.